John Campbell has been walking around the studio, that whole news bulletin, like,
trying to find
the bewildered shape, and I've been wondering what on earth he is doing.
Oh, no, I'm doing the weather.
And how does
we've got
come
the spoke.
Maddie, are you watching?
Maddie McLean, I'm going to
watch that ticker. Yeah. I mean, the clicker.
Yeah, I've got, yeah. So this could be, I mean, Bart is a wonderful regular viewer, and he said, you butchered the last weather, but it wasn't as bad as you got last lockdown.
Oh, well, that's...
Are
you improving?
It takes, I mean, to get really bad takes time.
Yes.
It doesn't just happen overnight. But ladies and gentlemen, it will happen. It will happen, and it's probably about to happen now. Wait, I'm just using the clicker. $2 is clicker cost. It is the most appalling piece of crap. Click. Yeah! Let's have a look at how the weather's shaping up at your place today. Oh, look, I'm owning it like a G. Are you watching, Maddie McLean? Look at Northern. Not great. It's improving as the day goes on. Reasonable kinds of highs, though. Double figures pretty much across the board, except 9 in Whangarei and Russell. 15 raining this morning, clearing this afternoon. If you're going to go for a walk, save it for the afternoon.
Like don't, a pro, you don't even need the auto cue.
Don't lick anyone when you're going for your walk. Or inhale deeply. Tauranga, Whakatane, Rotorua, Hamilton, Tokoroa, and Taupo. Taupo is having the worst day, 7 to 10. Sun and rain throughout the day. There are worse places to do lockdown than in weather conditions like that, in places like that. We hope you are safe and well there. Let's go. Where the hell are we going? We're going to Gisborne. Gisborne wins. Gisborne totally wins today. 8 to 16, clear blue skies all day. Go out for a walk. Don't forget, if you bump into someone you love and you want to give them a big hongi, you can't. 2 metres distance between you. Nape, you're starting fine, clouding over, going down through Dannevirke, where they've got a lovely sign when you leave that says Farvel from Dannevirke. I think it says that. in honour of the Vikings, the Danish community. And then down into the Wairarapa Upper Masterton. Not bad. Let's head to the other side of the island, Taumarunui, New Plymouth, Whanganui, Palmerston North, Levin and Wellie. You can't be Wellington on a good day. I lived there for 32 years and there were 7 good days in that time. But it's going to be all right today. Cold in the central North Island. Taumarunui, you have a high of 11. Take care of yourselves and keep warm.
Where's
let's go across.
Bespoke?
I don't know. Let's go across the North Island. Sorry, the Cook Strait. I don't know where the bespoke is. I'll tell you what I do know, though, because I've been there many times, Westport. Look at that. Westport, Greymouth and Hokitika. The West Coast is having a beautiful afternoon. Morena and Osborne. Hope you're having a lovely day. Do take care of yourselves, everybody in those regions. The East Coast of the South Island's doing nicely, too. Ototahi, Christchurch, Ashburton, beautiful. All sun, all day. Bit of frost this morning in Otago, dry, and South Canterbury. Drive carefully if you're out on the roads.
We'll be back, like, to say goodbye soon. It'll be nice.
It's going to be 9 o'clock.
Loving this, John, I have to say.
We've reached the final place and we haven't even had bespoke yet. It'll be a sunny start of the day in Milford. No one cares, there's no one there. I don't know why we insist on giving Milford's weather forecast. Queenstown's going to be glorious, starting frosty. There must be a bespoke. Millie is on lineup. What's going on?
Look, here's where we are.
Right, and here's where we're stopping. Millie just said in my ear, here's where we're stopping for bespoke weather this morning. This photo, do I have to click?
Oh, you've clicked too far.
Oh, no.
Oh,
God.
Really
no.
There we go.
Do I click again?
No, they do it in there, I think.
Oh, this is...
Yeah, you can't go backwards, John.
Well, where's the photo?
Don't touch the screen either. Right. Don't touch the wall.
Okay. Shiga, you put the photo
on. Invercargill is bespoke town.
Well, it can't be bespoke because it's on the weather map. This photo...
That's true.
This photo was sent in from Miriani Pyle. Miriani, where's your photo?
Oh my goodness.
Can you see it?
Well, yeah, I can. It's beautiful. Okay. Yes, whoa. Well, she does live in Invercargill, which is on our weather map. Miriani says she drives to Bluff most mornings for work, often stopping to snap views like this. So that's worth a shout out. That is just stunning. Bluff is an amazing place. You really do feel like you're at the end of something. I suppose you are, literally and figuratively. It's a special part of the world. Boy, how bad have I been?
I feel like you're just warming up. That's the terrible thing.
I loved it. If I was at home, I'd be laughing, rolling on the floor.
Laughing at me. It'll be 9 degrees for you today. That's not bad, actually. That's not bad in August at the bottom of the South Island. Expect some cloud, a few possible showers. Thanks, Miriani. That is a beautiful photo. And then having a look at your Thursday. Click. click, click, click. There'll be a few showers in the north, but a fine day along the, look at that, east coast. Ooh, yeah, magnificent. That'd be nice just being there, doing your lockdown there in Hawke's Bay. And that is it from the weather. Click.
Oh, I don't know. There are a lot of bad
things. Thanks very much.
You've taken about...
Remember that time?
An hour and a half.
Remember that time you were in the shower with James Nokisa and you said you'd never do the weather? Now you're a pro, John.
Yeah, I did say that to James when I was in the shower with him. Yes. We may need to elaborate on why I was in the shower with James.
Yes, that's right.
Perhaps we can just leave that out there as a tease.
It was a podcast.
It's the modern world. You're a liberal audience.
James will know it was a wonderful podcast.
You didn't need to explain anything.
No.
No.
And what goes on tour stays on tour. James, we both know that. Coming up, the challenges faced by school staff and their students as we return to distance learning.